Yeah, of course, we know that we are not maybe ready to fight for 90 minutes. And for this second half, again today we struggle. But I think every player now likes the way that we play. And what I said before, the fun is back. So we have to try more and to play better and better every game.
Is that true then, David? The players, are they clear in what their jobs are now? That respect for the manager's changes, that you can see it on the pitch?
Just one thing, to fight you are ready. Not with all the guns, but to fight you are ready. I think I said already this last week. Mikko is a great coach. He knows football, was a great player. And he brings things where I believe in this philosophy. And I think he can improve every single player. And in life, when you're happy, the results can be totally different. I think I always like to use the metaphor. If you sleep happy, you can sleep for hours. It's better than sleep sad, 8 hours. So if you work with happiness, if you work with believing in what you are doing, it's totally different. So I'm happy with everybody. But you need to understand our season is not there. We didn't start very well. Oh, we start like that. I have to be honest, but things can change, and there's still some titles to fight, and improvement for the team and for the future.
Great interview.